So the first one is when my the quality of my awareness is good, and I'm aware of my thoughts when I have thoughts, and so they go away. So this is okay. The second one is
go away also okay.
Okay.
Because go away or not, this is not important.
It's not important.
Yeah. Because thought is mind. We want to know about the nature of the mind. So we start to know how to watch the mind. We start to know about thoughts, feeling, and we can start to notice or feel, mean the state. Right? So thought is one function of the mind. We need to know about this mind nature. But storyline is not important. We recognize, you need to recognize what is happening. Okay?
Yes.
Not storyline. If you make more attention to the storyline, then you lost. Because of concept. The mind is nature. The story is a concept. We want to understand the nature. Mind nature. There's a one theory. There's a... if something can think, we call mind. This is the ability to think, ability to know, ability to feel. This is mind state. So we need to know about the mind. That's why we need to work aware of the thoughts. Thought is not problem. Problem is a wrong thought. Defilement thoughts is a problem. We should not continue to think about the defilement thought. But there's a two kind of thought. One is intentionally we try to think, right?
Yes.
This is a define and motivate to intentionally think. This is a problem. You should not do this. But some thought is appear because of conditioning. Pop coming. You cannot stop this thought. You get aware of this thought. Memory, like a memory. We're not intentionally thinking, just pop up, they come natural will. That's you should not stop. You should aware it's happening and gone. Arising, notice, gone. So if you're aware long time, slowly we can understand this nature, happening nature, disappear nature. So then slowly you can understand impermanent also. Right? So that's why thought is not, don't think about thought is problem.
It's not that I think this, because when I'm aware of a thought, even if it doesn't disappear, I'm not going with the story.
Oh,
so
okay.
I stay outside.
Yeah.
But sometimes,
if you stop or not, if attitude is more important, it's not problem.
Yes.
They do their job, you do your job, then no problem. Problem is you are resist to that this thought is a problem.
Yeah.
Huh? If you not resist, they are not problem.
But sometimes I know that this story is happening and I'm aware of this, but for some reasons I decide to stay in the story because I think that I like the story.
Yes. That's why you at that time you need to be aware of liking, not thoughts. Because of liking, you intentionally want to think.
Yes.
That time, want to think is a cause. Thinking is effect. So you need to watch the one thing, intention to think, intensity of intention. Huh? You can see. Watch the intention. And intention comes down, thought naturally come. So thought is effect. Intention to think is cause. When we try to cause an effect, we try to stop it. We try to take care of the cause, not effect. Okay? This intention is very important, one kind of function. Our motivation is intention all the time. Intention to look, intention to eat, intention to go. This intention is a lot of motivation, is defilement.
The second one is, for example, I have the intention before talking to someone to stay aware.
Yes.
And it works for a few minutes. But after that, I just getting lost. Yeah. So what to do? How to do?
Bring back. You don't try to talk. Try to aware that time. Your mind attention to yourself, your feeling. Intention is your object at that time.
So just to stay aware of my feelings,
yes,
while talking.
Yes, right.
Okay.
That we call talking meditation. If you're scared, later when we same time we talk, also you can aware your feeling. Beginning, we need practice. Talking time, try to stay with yourself more and more. Don't pay attention too much about the other people. More pay attention to yourself. This is not important. It's not very important. People, because people think if somebody comes, they think it's very important. That's why they are lost.
Yes.
They are not important. You are more important than him.
I understand, but when I'm...
But happy, this is a people are happy. Happy, that's why. But when you in center, you practice, you need to practice like this. But your face is a little bit smile. The more stay with yourself. Intention, you need to aware of the intention, intensity, and this is very important. Intention, the whole body is full of intention. Any part of your body movement, all is because of intention. Now, the five finger you move, five intention is there. Your thumb also intention there, finger also intention there, like this, one by one. All are, a lot of, the whole body intention is full. Intention and action, this is a cause and effect, mind and body relationship. We want to understand this relationship, you need to know what is intention also. If you not want to move also, intention. Intention is not only movement. You don't move anything. Very quiet, very silent also have intention. Without intention, you cannot stay like that, you want to move. So intention and action is a relationship. If you move, a lot of experience about this process, then the mind will understand about anatta. There is no body there. Only in body and mind relationship. Cause and effect, cause and effect, cause and effect process. Actually, the whole body is conditioning. Cause and effect process. And later you might can understand like this. That's why you, if you know the intention is good, intention and action together. Why do you know?